morning, Teddy. Good morning, Mr. Bear. What do you want to do today? I don't know. Maybe we could go exploring. Yeah, good idea.
Oh no, look, it's that mysterious creature again. What should we do? I don't know. Maybe we should run away. Nah, let's just watch and see what happens. Where has it gone? I don't know. Maybe it disappeared like that other mysterious creature did. Oh yeah. Well, now that it's gone, maybe we should go and explore somewhere else. Good idea. Now where are we? I don't know, but there are lots of crazy toys. Maybe we should play with them and see what they are. Okay. So, what's this? I have no idea, but what in the world is this? I don't know. Maybe we should see what we can use them for. Okay. Look, we made a den. That's not really a den, it's a little bit small. Well, you could fit something really small inside, like a mouse. We could just find another mysterious creature, which is small enough to fit in that den. No, maybe we should just get on with exploring. Okay, first let's put the toys away. Good idea. Okay, so now the toys are away. We should explore one more place and then we can go home. Okay. So, now where are we? I don't know, but there's a strange book. Do you want to look inside? Sure. Oh, look inside, there's a bear just like me. My favourite page is probably the one with the cool drums. Look. Wow, they're so cool. I know. We've done a lot of exploring now. I think it's time to go home. Oh, okay. Now that we're at home, it's time to go to bed. Okay, good night, Teddy. Good night, Mr. Bear. See you tomorrow.